Hello and welcome to my channel. This is a dual timing belt reduction actuator with an internal NEMA 17 step motor. The first stage uses a GT2 timing belt with 4:1 reduction. The second stage is a T5 3.6:1 reduction ratio. Total is 14.3:1. I've made a brushless version, but that is for a future video. This is inspired by MLO Stuff 3D printed NEMA 17 precision gearbox with position feedback, as well as Dan Royer's harmonic actuator. I especially like the work by the Open Dynamic Robot Initiative. I've had many issues in the past with tensioning timing belts, so this time it is over-engineered. Assembly is quite easy. I would like to reduce the number of parts, especially the bearings, maybe in the future. Thank you.